W, senior standing, opening broadcast. I want to say I have the power of commanding with that simply. I commanded you and you stood up for me, the broadcast. Romulus, I am very, I'm very instantaneous. I'm an instantaneous person. You know what that means? You don't know. Even me, I don't know. It's just English language. English language has gone a long way to deceive us. I can stand here and tell you it's a very sexist language. English language brings women not to men. Let me ask you a question. If I say, give her her book, is it correct? Is it correct? If anyone near you said no, no, the person said, give her her book. How many times did I say her? Beautiful. Complete the sentence. Give him. Who said his book? There is no way you can say her twice. I said him once. No way. I'm a man. We are not so sure. Give her. Give him. Give them, give us, give we, give I. See how I have successfully confused Kenya. Okay, let's go to better English. He is the man, isn't he? Yes, he is. She is the girl, isn't she? I am the one. I'm on time. You guys are laughing. I don't understand why. It has to be out. Honestly. You know what thing? We don't have too much time. We're in a hurry. Honestly. Long. From Nigeria, I don't know why people call me to draw. I have perfect balance. If you're looking at me and I'm dangling in your eye, like people complain I always do, that doesn't mean I'm really dangling. No. Go to the hospital and check your brain if it is in one place. Because it might be your brain that is shaking the image in front of you. That's why when you go to a club drink, I always say beauty is in the eyes of the beer holder. It's in the morning you realize what you took home. Whether it's a babe or somebody's grandmother. But whether you're sitting on the floor, is that your position in first class? I like your hair. There's no hair on it at all. Left to you, barbers will be hungry. Okay, you're a photographer. It will affect your size in future. Because when you always snub, you snub with one eye closed. So at what age you'll be like this? I want you to look at your neighbor. Because as all the comedians came out back once, I noticed some people did not even smile. And I'm here making a fool of myself. I'm somebody's father. I look at my lifestyle. And the reason they say drink responsibly, me, personal person. And the reason they say don't drink and drive, I still don't understand why they say don't drink and drive. Because I can drink, then later I can drive. They should say don't drink while driving. Not don't drink and drive. But after drinking you can sober up, then you can drive. In fact, the one they should concentrate on, don't weed and fly. So at this time, I want to tell you all something, please. Cameraman, you see, normally you focus from the front. I don't know what you want the viewers to see from my behind. This backside says exit only. Come to the front, my friend. In fact, let me go to where you can only see the front. I don't understand you again. Yes, see my profile. Please, ladies and gentlemen, anyone near you that has not smiled here, that doesn't mean that we comedians are not funny, no. It only means that that person's problem is bigger than our talent. So at this time, I have to tell you one thing that you should bear in mind. It is from Kenya, and I have to say it in the Kenyan way. Hakuna Matata. You will understand why now. Just one thing I want to do before I explain. Just for 2 minutes, you understand. We have been
Thank you.